Hi guys, so nice to see you guys. It's been really nice doing those circles with you guys every morning. I really enjoy it. I get to see all your faces in the morning and it makes my day. Today, I wanted to talk to you guys about rhyming words. We started the conversation a little bit at school, but we never finished. So I wanted to do a video with you guys. It's a little bit of a different video, so stick with me here.
All right, so rhyming words. Rhyming words, a lot of the cheetahs know that they are words that sound the same, like the word jam, J A M. Jam. Can you think of a word that rhymes with jam? Let's change it to bam. So, words that sound the same are spelled very similar. So, jam is spelled J A M. We have the A M in the back, and bam starts with letter B, and it's B A M, and it has the same A M in the at the end. So, words that sound the same are spelled very similarly. So, jam, bam, ram. Ram starts with the letter R and has the same AM in the back. So we'll talk more about words that sound the same. We're gonna practice these. I have a worksheet for your mommies and daddies to print out for you guys to do. Let's practice these words because I know a lot of you guys are learning how to read, and this is gonna help you learn your
All right.
letters. So words that sound the same, I'm gonna call them word families. So let's start with this one. Does anybody know what that is? That's a bat. Bat starts with the letter B, and we spell that B A T. This is the A T word family. So that means if we have bat, a rhyming word for that. Can you guys think of a rhyming word for that? Let's start with the letter C. And if I put the ending letters on there, A N T, C A T spells cat. Bat, cat. Those are rhyming words and they are part of the same word family. It's the at word family, so the same ending sound. The words that sound the same are rhyming words and they have the same ending sound. So another word that rhymes with bat and cat is mat. Mat starts with a letter M. M-A-T. Mat. Bat, cat, mat. Are all rhyming words. They're part of the same word family and they all have ends in the letter A and T. If we change the first letters of the words, we change the word entirely. So we went from bat to cat to mat to R A T spells rat. Rat. Same ending sound, we're just changing the first letter. So another one would be F A T, F A T, fat. Bat, cat, mat, rat, fat. P A pat. Bat, cat, mat, rat, fat, pat. Those are all rhyming words. Let's do one last one, or we'll do two more. Let's change it to S. A T. Remember what that ending sound is? At. And we add the S. What does the S sound like? S. S. The S says S. The S says all the letters in the world. The S says. So S. At. And you sound that out, it's sat. Sat, pat, fat, rat, mat, cat, bat. Those are all rhyming words. Let's do one more. Let's do the letter H. If we change the first letter and keep the letters in the back, we have h, at, hat. So we just change the first letters of the words. We change the word entirely. So hat, sat, pat. Fat, rat, mat, cat, and bat are all part of the at word family. So all we need to do is change the first letters and we get an entirely different word. We went from the letter B to C to M to R, F, P, S, and H, and we got all these new words just by changing the first letters. So those are all rhyming words. They're part of the same word family. Just one letter can change the word entirely.
So let's do another one.
We'll try this one. Does anybody know what that is? That's a net. Good work. N-E-T spells net. And the last two letters are E and T, and it makes the et sound. This is the et word family. So we're going to start with net. And if we change the N to a P, P-E-T spells P, et, pet. Remember, this is the et word family. They're all going to have the same ending sound. E-T is the ending sound that makes the sound et. Net, pet, v, et makes what word? V, et, vet. Vet, pet, net, wet. Sorry, there we go. You can see. Wet. L-e-t, let. Net, pet, vet, wet, let. All rhyming words. All we're doing is changing the first letter and keeping the same ending sound. When words have the same ending sound, those are called rhyming words. So let's do one more. How about we change it to B? E, T. B, B, et, bet. Like, I bet you know how to do this. Bet, let, wet, vet, pet, net. Those are all what again? Rhyming words. Yeah, we're getting this. Bet. And let's do one last one. Let's change it to an S. Remember what that letter makes? What sound does letter S make? S, et, set. Like, I set the table. I set the ball down. Set, bet, let, wet, vet, pet, net. Part of the what word family? What ending sound do they all make? Et. Et word family. Let's do one last one. Let's do this one. That's a what? That's a pen. P-E-N spells pen. And this has the letters E-N in the back. E-N makes the sound N. It's the N word family with the P in front, P-N. Pen. So what's a word that rhymes with pen? Let's try the letter H. H. E-N, h-n, hen, pen, hen. Rhyming words, words that sound the same at the end. Pen, hen, t, eh, ten, ten, like the number 10. Pen, hen, ten. They have the same ending sound, n. We're just changing the first letter, remember, and it changed the word completely. And let's try one more easy one. Let's try the letter. What letter is that, you guys? D. D-E-N spells D-N. Den. Same ending sound, same N sound, but we're changing the letter in the front. The D makes the D-D-D sound. So together it makes D-N. Den. Den. Ten, hen, pen. Or are you ready for something really hard? Let's try adding two new letters on there that makes the same sound. So we're still in the same word family. N, the ending sound is N. So let's try putting the letters W, H, E, N together. And together, that word is when. It still has the same sound at the very end, but we're adding two new letters in the front, and together W and H makes the sound wh, wh. And with that ending sound, it's when, like when are we gonna see each other again? When, den, ten, hen, pen are still part of the same N word family. Let's try one more hard one. How about T-H-E-N? Then. Then, when, den, ten, hen, pen. They all sound the same, but this time we put two new letters in the front and it still made the same ending sound. They're still rhyming words, except it's a little bit harder. T-H-E-N. T-H, that's a very important sound. These two letters, those letters make the sound th, th. There's a lot of words that start with the letter T and H. T-H-E-N spells then. So all part of the N-word family. So we did all of these rhyming words. Bat, net, pen, we started with those words and made all of these words just by changing the first letters, and they all have the same ending sounds. So, like I mentioned before, there's a worksheet that you guys can do. There are pictures on it, and there's a word underneath, and your job is to find the word that matches, that rhymes with the first picture. If you open that document up, it'll give you a picture. Maybe one of them is a jar, and then you're going to have to find the picture with the same ending sound as it. You're going to have to find the picture that rhymes with jar. So what rhymes with jar? Jar, bar, star, car, all rhyming words. I know you guys are very, very smart, and you can do this. I believe you guys can do it. All right, so we'll talk again next time. But I want you guys to go do those worksheets, and maybe we can see some pictures of those, because I want your brains to grow even though we're at home. All right? Bye.